Hey there guys, this is Tarun Yadav from PNK Python. We bring you the reviews of the latest and the greatest gadgets from all over the world. Today I'm going to show you a method by which you can share your files directly from an Android device to a PSP, whether it is PSP Go, PSP E1004, PSP 3000 or PSP 2000. It uses the basic method of USB sharing. The things you'll need is a PSP device, which is known as PlayStation Portable. You'll need a USB cable, which is used for PSP, standard USB to the PSP port. And here you will need an USB OTG cable plugged into an Android device. It can be any Android device which supports USB OTG. First of all, you have to plug in the standard PSP cable to the PSP port, and then we will plug in the normal USB port into the OTG cable. Here I'll just run the PSP so we can check that if the USB cable is working finally. See, as the PSP is running, we have got the USB mode running here. Now we can check in the Android device. Now it is getting an error. So I've rectified the error that came. It was a problem with the USB cable. Here you can see that I can basically get everything that is in my PSP on my Android device. Here are the ISOs running. Here are the ISOs running. So basically Assassin's Creed, FHM 13, FIFA 14, all the games of my PSP are present here. So I can use PPSSPP to run these on my Android phone too. And I can also put some music, pictures and videos on this PSP using my Android device. So there's no need to carry around your laptop for this. That's all for this video. For more tutorials, for more how-tos, tune into our channel @PNKPython.